Designed by the extraordinary architect Sanjay Josshi, Someshwar is a textile market at a congested place in Surat, standing out with its all-white facade. Owing to its CNC cut portion, the ACP on the facade is sandwiched between the glasses. Given the color of the glass, the white ACP was the only option.
The limitation of the glass is allow you to go on the white more.
Okay.
When you will go with a Pilkington or you will go with a Saint Gobain or a Asahi or a Guardian, any of the glass company you take, more or less you will be able to see that the glass is more on the blue or the grayish tones. So when the glass is more on the blue or the grayish tones, then the automatically the second color which comes out from that, that may be a lighter gray or a lighter blue, but it never matches with the glass, because glass itself has its own reflectiveness and the refraction also. So with that, the first matching which goes in a very right manner, that is white. So white is as such, you say that okay, whether you want to select or not, but the white is the only choice which is left with a building which has a glass in that.
Josshi believes in listening to the site before starting to design a building.
See, planning is something like that, okay? When an architect is able to listen this paper and visualize the space in reference to this paper at a site, then he will be doing the right thing to the project. And if he is not able to listen what the paper talks to you, then something which is there in the back of his mind, he will put into the paper. So from there, the wrong thing starts, which I believe. Well, I normally do the sketching, and on that only I go with the project. So the overall project will be finished and furbished on the scale and the sketch first. Then it will be given into the drafting. And then on that basis, the whole elevation and the theme has been taken out.
Architecture to Josshi must have a positive influence on a locality.
Person who comes from the slum area, he wears very good clothes. But after wearing that cloth and when he comes out and you meet him anywhere in a metro or on a station, you don't say that okay, he's coming from the slum. So it's architect's moral responsibility, whatever he is making, it should be very good at that particular place. By seeing that place, we got the initiative, or we got the chance to make that building there, which is a good building. So in that reference, the next buildings will come and change the whole area. That may be take a time, but by seeing that virtue, okay, this is like that area and we make something which is wrong there, then we are abusing the area also.